It's unfortunately her way of dealing with it. I mean, it's just really unfortunate for herself or others. You know, it's awful. But so her teacher was saying that she was crying in his bed, but she didn't hurt. She wasn't.